London, David Silva scored twice as runaway Premier League leaders Manchester City won 4-0 at Swansea City on Wednesday, December 13, to set a new English top-flight record of 15 consecutive victories. Pep Guardiola's side, 2-1 winners at second-place Manchester United on Sunday, won comfortably at the Liberty Stadium to eclipse the mark of 14 successive wins set by Arsenal in 2002. United bounced back from their derby defeat by beating Bournemouth 1-0, while slip UPS for Liverpool and Arsenal allowed Tottenham Hotspur to steal into fourth place by beating Brighton and Hove Albion 2-0. Winning 15 games in a row gives us a lot of confidence. If people are happy watching us, that is the best gift, Guardiola said. You suffer and enjoy, like a manager you see many things. When the team play good, we are happy. City remain 11 points clear of United and have now scored 52 goals in their 17 league games to date as they stride towards what seems like an inevitable title coronation. Guardiola made four changes to the team that had prevailed at Old Trafford in a game marred by an angry post-match brawl that is being investigated by the Football Association, with Sergio Aguero earning a recall. Silva broke the deadlock at bottom club Swansea in the 27th minute by flicking in Bernardo Silva's cross from the right. Kevin De Bruyne's free kick made it 2-0 shortly after, and David Silva added a third early in the second half, neatly chipping Lucas Fabianski following a give-and-go with Raheem Sterling. Aguero put the cherry on the cake in the 85th minute by surging away from a posse of defenders and finishing with a low shot. Romelu Lukaku scored the game's only goal as United got back to winning ways against Bournemouth. The Belgian striker, who is alleged to have been heavily involved in the derby dust-up, headed in Juan Mata's 25th-minute cross and pointedly failed to celebrate. I am pleased with the 3 points. It was a difficult match, Mourinho told the BBC. They had one more day's rest than us, they were fresher than us and mentally fresher because a big match takes more from our players. Arsenal drift Tottenham jumped from 7th place to 4th courtesy of their 2-0 win over Brighton at Wembley, which arrived courtesy of an overhit Serge Aurier cross and Sun Heung-min's 4th goal in 4 games. Spurs, for whom Eric Lamela made his first start in 14 months, are 4 points below third-place Chelsea in the last Champions League berth. I think it's fantastic for us, said Spurs manager Mauricio Pochettino. 3 victories in a row, so important for us. I am happy with the performance. Liverpool are 5th, on goal difference, after a 0-0 draw at home to West Bromwich Albion. Jurgen Klopp recalled Philippe Coutinho and Roberto Firmino from Sunday's 1-1 derby draw with Everton and thought Dominic Solanke had poached a late winner, only for the goal to be ruled out for handball. West Brom have now gone a club record 16 games without a win in all competitions, but the point took Alan Pardew's side out of the relegation zone. Arsenal dropped to 7th, a point below 6th place Burnley, after a goalless draw at David Moyes improving West Ham United.